there's a big emphasis on all the new skill talent that they have, but the foundation has always been up front.
Yeah, really good depth up front that's being put to the test. Flowers is lit up.
He gained the favor of their last coaching staff and Lovie Smith with his toughness and his ability to tackle.